Hello guys, I'm about to show you guys how to install your dstv now app on your Android device. So guys, let's begin. Click on the app, then you look for a Google Play Store, then you look for the search box. Then you click on it, then you write dstv now. Then you can see here that it is written my dstv 41 MB. Then you click on it and you can see the button when it is written install. Then you wait for it to download. After downloading, then you can begin. So thanks guys for watching.